stop hiding and come out of there!
Okay. I'm sorry. I wasn't really hiding, I promise. Oh, Uncle Yuan! I never thought I'd meet you like this.
Look! It's the princess!
Oh! Oh!
What on earth are you doing in a place like this?
Forgive me. It is rather improper of me.
Didn't you run off to marry Zhang Fei of Shu? So, what are you doing wandering around these parts? Just what are you thinking?
Uncle Yuan? Honestly, I was just wandering in the woods. Well, truly, that's all it was.
Is that so? Well, I'll believe you this time. Ah, you really haven't changed one bit, have you? I don't know why, but my son is just like you. You know that? If times were different, I would have introduced you to him.
Yes, and to my children as well. Well?
Farewell. I'm glad I got to see you.
Yes, me too. Be well, Uncle Yuan.
And hey, wait a minute. When you get back, you tell your husband. They will never take Hanzhong. Not as long as this warrior's around to stop them,